you'd be looking at something and thinking that you want to just go and place your hand. You didn't.
We shoot windscreen on the backdrop, so you've got the open air. Then with second you then shoot planes.
And you know if you want. There's probably a lot of things that we do in visual effects that no one know about. We call these visible effects.
We do use green screen effects across a broad spectrum that blend in hopefully so well that people walk out there and say, well, the words in the effects were. You kind of go, well, yeah, that works, that was good.